Hey, what's going on, man? Dude, I haven't talked to you in ages.
What?
Not? No, I don't care. That's fine. Yeah, they did. No, it's all right if you want. Yeah, well, get him out of my hair because he's getting too close to the whole Sabu. Yeah, getting way too. Yeah. All right. Yeah, no problem. Thanks, man. Oh, yeah, no, thanks for doing that thing. Okay. Okay, talk to you later. Bye.
Mr. Black, how you doing?
Good. Kloss, take a seat, okay? Yeah. Please.
Now, you paged me into the office here at the XPW offices. What seems to be the problem?
You know, Kloss, for the life of me, for the life of the 8-Ball, I can't imagine why after everything you went through last week, okay, the bathroom, the crack inside.
Oh, the crack.
Okay. And you have the balls to show Terry Funk and Sabu and XPW on Rob Black.
Hold the phone. Stop the horses. What are you talking about? That match never aired on TV. I was doing the host. I came back to the set. That match never aired. It took place at the sports arena. Go fuck yourself.
Kloss, I seen it. Okay, you're like joke, Chico, and Larry left, and you laughed in the camera, and you showed it.
No,
it aired. It was on TV.
No, you got your facts all mixed up. That match never even aired on TV, period. That took place at the sports arena, yet to air on TV. I don't, you know, maybe with all due respect, maybe you had some sort of traumatic experience. And, you know, that sometimes leads to a little delusion. And maybe that's what you're
doing. Man, I ain't delusional, Kloss. Whoa. I know what I seen. He knows what he sees. It aired. Yes, it did.
It never aired. That was the match that took place.
Kloss, it aired. Yes, it did.
No, it did not, Mr.
Yes, it did.
No, it didn't.
Yes, it did.
Yes, it did.
No, it didn't.
You see?
It didn't air.
Exactly, yeah. Yeah.
Get out of here. Go. Get out of here.
I'm going to go out of the door.
Just go. What? Do a good job tonight, Kloss. Didn't air.
No, it didn't.
What the hell was that saying? There, Chico. Did it air? Did you hear that? It did not air.
Thank you.
wrestling fans, and welcome to another edition of Xpw TV. I am the host, Larry Rivera, and tonight we have a big action-packed show. And we're going to welcome back this guy over here, Kriss Kloss. Hey, man, I bet you it was a pain in the ass.
What are you trying to be?
Get back on the show.
are you trying to be sincere to me and the fans?
Come on up.
Rivera. Hey, just because I had hemorrhoids doesn't mean you got to go rambling here. Would you just get a hold of yourself?
Cállate la boca, chico.
Rivera.
We are going to start off the show tonight with a special music tribute to the great, talented Lucha Libre worker here in the XPW, man.
And you're talking about guys like Halloween, Damien 666, Rey Mysterio Sr., Mosca de la Merced, El Sastero. I mean, the list goes on.
The list goes on, chico, and not to say that the Lucha Libre XPW here are living la vida loca.
La vida loca.
That's right.
Superstitions, black cats and voodoo dolls. I feel a premonition that girl's gonna make me fall. She dips new sensations, new kicks in the candlelight. She's got new addictions for every day and night. She'll make you take your clothes off and go dancing in the rain. In New York City,
in a funky cheap hotel. She took my heart and she took my money. She must have slipped me a sleeping pill. She never drinks the water, makes you order French champagne. Once you've had a taste of her, you'll never be the same. It should make you go insane.
All right.
Upside, inside out, living the vida loca.
Living the vida loca.
Mr. Black.
Webb! What the hell are you doing in the bathroom?
Hi.
How you doing, Jessica, Webb?
Now, Mr. Black, we tried real hard to find your Mercedes. We asked all our relatives, Billy Bubba, Billy Ray, everybody. Friends, neighbors alike. And no one seems to know where your car is, man. I mean, we tried really hard, you know? Sorry, just couldn't find it.
Webb, don't worry about it.
No, but we tried. We looked everywhere. We even thought of putting an ad in a penny saver, everything. You know, no one seems to know where it's at, you know? Sorry, I really tried.
Webb, don't worry about it. You, Jessica, you did your best. You served.
We did do our best, didn't we?
We did. We really did try.
We really did try.
Don't worry. Don't worry. I'm gonna take care of it. Don't worry about it.
Really?
Yeah, don't worry. It's all good. You guys, don't worry. Okay. You know?
All right.
Hey, Webb! Yeah. Webb! What are you touching? You guys.
But Mr. Black, really, we really tried really hard.
Okay, I'm out of here. Do what you're doing. Jeez.
That was pretty easy.
Take me shopping now. I want to go to Walmart. Let's go. Tired of being back.
All right.
Let's go shopping.
Let's go.
Get your official XPW merchandise. T-shirt of the Messiah, Homeless Jimmy, Hungry Homeless and Hardcore. Don't cross the boss's wife. I'm talking about Lizzie Borden. The official XPW logo t-shirt is Ain't Your Daddy's Wrestling. Tag team superstars, the West Siders. Sabu, Scarred for Life. White Trash, Johnny Webb, Fried Chicken and Ass Chicken. Our official XPW embroidered baseball cap with front and back logo. XPW's home videos of Lizzie Borden. Kristi Myst. XPW TV's The Revolution Will Be Televised. Baptized in Blood, Hardcore Conception. And 8x10 glossies of your favorite XPW stars. Get your official XPW merchandise today.
you think of her?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah! Rob Black! I got four words for you! More D on TV! Dig it?
More D.
Oh, yeah! Ooh. Dynamite D, you know! He's been a mortal guy, he's been the warrior, he's had the madness in him, he's been a rocker. We want to see the real Dynamite D, the world's greatest wrestler.
Listen to me. This is a show about entertainment. This is sports entertainment. We got to entertain these people, okay? They need a good show, they need characters, they need to be able to relate to, they need to be able to get lost in the characters, and I cannot go out there and give him something to put him to sleep, please.
Oh, he's not gonna put him to sleep. He's entertaining. He's a high flyer. He hits you hard. He's got guts. He's got intestinal fortitude, you know. Dynamite D, he's an entertainer. Play a match with Dynamite D, and I guarantee it, everyone will agree he is the best wrestler.
Okay, you know what? You know what? Okay, you know what? The calls come in. The complaints. Hey, wait a minute. Let me see what I got. Wait a minute. Felony poncho. Wait a minute. Modest. Wait a minute. Chris Daniels. I know it's in this drawer. Hold on a second. This is like the reject drawer. Hold on a second. Wait a minute. Okay. Dynamite D. Here. Go play.
Ooh, yeah. I don't like this one.
All right.
Ooh, yeah. Yeah. I see you. You see me. I see us.
Hey, wrestling fan. What do you think about those luchadores dancing around? You see that salsero? What do you think, man? And ladies and gentlemen, we have a very special announcement regarding the next XPW live show. September 20th.
Oh, yeah, brother.
What in the world?
Oh, yeah, it's time for the madness here on XPW TV. I got a tape here Rob Black wants me to give to you.
A tape?
Yeah, it's a tape of Dynamite D, Mr. 80, the most entertaining man in XPW.
Hey,
and you're going to play it now, brother.
I've been a big fan of Dynamite D. I'm going to play this tape right now, Robert.
Yeah,
right.
Is this a yoke?
There it is.
What is going on here?
Snap into that tape, Rivera.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are back here on XPW TV. Kriss Kloss here alongside of Larry Rivera.
That's right.
And here we go with another classic throwback match to November of 1999 from Reseda, California. This is back when we were in the Reseda Country Club.
That's correct, Kriss Kloss. You are looking at a man, a fellow Cubiche, brother. You know, the XPW fan come up to me, Kriss Kloss. They ask me, who is the most underrated wrestler in the XPW? I say to them, Carlito Montana Chic.
Ladies and gentlemen, in this matchup, as we hear, oh, this is some music from the 80s. We got a little Rocky Like a Hurricane from the Scorpion. And who is that? That can only mean one person, Mr. 80s, Dynamite D.
Chico. The 80s is no longer a viable century. Right now, it's about sport entertainment.
A viable century?
Whatever it's called, man.
For one, it's a decade, and two, I mean, you want to talk about underrated, you got to also be talking about Mr. 80s, Dynamite D. What a classic confrontation this is going to be here on our classic matchup.
But look at this guy, man. What kind of personality he has.
Look at this guy.
Look at the haircut. He looked like the little Dutch boy. ¿Qué le pasa a este?
Come on. He's all about the heavy metal. He's rocking to the Scorpion, Rivera.
Look like his mother put a ball.
From Miami, Florida, Carlito Montana.
There he is. Your fellow Cubiche.
That's right.
From Los Angeles, California, he is Mr. 80's Dynamite D.
You can say whatever you want about this guy, Rivera. What a hell of a wrestler he is. What a hell of a superstar here at XPW.
Hey, Kriss Kloss, cállate la boca. The man is going to say something.
I tell you what. Hey, I love him just like you.
So as a present from me to you.
Looks like some kind of regalito from Carlito. He said he lost the 80s. Look at what he did.
Look at this. He came out to the Scorpions, and now he gets the poster of Duran Duran. Oh, look at that. He ripped it up. 80s is livid. He wants to get it on right now, and this match is underway, Rivera.
Like I was saying earlier, looks like a little boy. Dynamite D, his mother put a bowl and cut the hair.
We heard the introduction. We heard the introduction to this matchup, and it's amazing.
Beautiful schoolboy. Dynamite D, the wrestling maneuver.
Right there, another one, only two.
Technique.
Like I said before, Mr. 80s, what an accomplished mat technician he is. And look at Carlito Montana. A little reluctant to get it underway now.
You know, Carlito Montana has the attitude, the presence of mind, the ring presence.
And now an arm ringer from Mr. 80s.
To really be a star. Chico, how many times you going
come
to
on, we got
me, man?
We got a wrestling match here, Rivera. I'm trying to call this thing, and you're talking about your stupid stories again.
This is the main man. The one and only.
I know you like him. He's
future,
Cuban. I realize that.
You're XPW champion. You are looking at it.
Give me a break, Rivera. So biased. Another side headlock by your Uiche. And oh, look at that shot. Right to the face. You can hear it, Rivera.
That was a good shot. Look at that. Look at how he put the foot in the stomach. Listen to that. You hear it.
Continuing to stomp away and stomps him all the way to the outside onto the concrete floor of the Reseda Country Club. Look at this. The start of XPW in such a small venue.
There he goes. Do you see that? He launched it like como un cohete, like un pájaro. Beautiful tope by Carlito Montana.
Like a communist missile coming up from Cuba to the USA, right on top of USA's own. Dynamite D, as you hear the fans chanting, XPW, right into the security railing. Goes Montana.
Dynamite D has to make sure his hair is perfect.
Make sure his hair is perfect. What are you, Fantastic Sam or Fantastic Larry? Look at this. Into the ring now. Arm ringer from Mr. 80s Dynamite D. Carlito in a world of hurt. However, counters with two boots to the midsection. Oh, what an uppercut.
You see that Carlito never give up. He in the arm bar, got out of it. And you hear the smack of the punch connecting.
That stiff uppercut as he stomps away with those stiff boots. Oh, and look at that. What a maneuver that was. What a smart move by Carlito. Just slingshotted it up into the bottom of the bottom turnbuckle.
I love Carlito. After this, we're going to go find some mujeres, some muchachitas.
That mare takeover. Oh, what a stiff kick again right to the back of Mr. 80s. Look at him grab his back.
You know, a lot of wrestlers around here in the SPW, they suck.
Oh!
No, Carlito, you hear that?
Once again!
It's steep, it's a board.
Right off of the back of Mr. 80's Dynamite D.
I love it.
Don't get me wrong, Rivera. I'm going to give this guy credit because credit's due. And look at that.
You double on the hoop. Two play.
Only a two count. Mr. 80's kicks
butterfly
out of it. Carlito Montana with the upper hand of this matchup still with those stiff shots. Across the ropes, Mr. 80's reverses down. Goes Mr. 80's up and over now. Talk to the hand, the Dynamite Jam.
Chico, since when do you do a dancing in the middle of the wrestling ring, man?
Come on, this guy's the 80s, Mr. 80s. You heard the Scorpions early. Oh, and look at this. Chop now from Carlito. Once again, listen to him.
Carlito.
Snapmare takeover from Carlito Montana. Oh, look at this.
You hear those chops like Ricky Blair. Like Ronnie Garvey, brother. Leaving the fingerprint, the handprint in the chest.
Both these stars here in XPW proving themselves. Oh, look at that. Caught him right square to the chin. And Carlito went down like a ton of brick.
Carlito went down, but it's not out, bro. He's going to be up. I guarantee you back in action. We're going to see Dynamite D, man.
In the meantime, Mr. 80's taking complete control of this matchup. Stomp to the head earlier on. Irish whip coming up, reversal from Carlito Montana. Oh, look at that, underhook. Going for a crucifix, no, reverse.
Carlito studying the lucha maneuver. Carlito countering the crucifix with the Samoan drop.
Only a two count there. Carlito Montana could not put away Mr. 80's for good. Mr. 80 still's got a lot in him, it looks like. Across the rope, Carlito. Oh, look at that.
Beautiful. Huracanana by one and only Cuban and superstar, Carlito Montana.
Going for the pin. This could be it. Oh, no. Dynamite D just barely kicked out of that. Just barely.
2¾.
Looking very groggy now with the shot.
Bow.
One now. Oh, look at that. D just out. He's out.
I love this Carlito. He's not holding nothing back, man.
And now look at Carlito Montana. To me, what a stupid mistake. I mean, come on. He's celebrating with the fans, allowing Mr. 80s. And look at that. He kicked out. He just barely kicked out again. That could have cost him the match right there, Rivera.
He's a confident guy, man.
Confident
guy.
More like arrogant. And look at this. Oh, wait a minute.
Hey, do you see that Carlito tried to counter the suplex, but not in time.
And Dynamite D into a pinning predicament with that. Not enough to knock out Carlito Montana. Scooping a slam. Look at this. Mr. 80's going to the top rope. Look at the agility there. Oh, we've seen this vintage. Could be Randy Savage, yes. But it's Mr. 80's. Dynamite D, did you see the elevation, Rivera?
Hey, come on, Carlito. Get up. Get up, chico. Remember the frijoles negro you have for dinner tonight, man.
Only two. Man, was that close. I thought it was over.
You see the power of my boy?
Wait a minute. Look at this.
That's Cuban power. That's called Cuban power. Look at that. Pow.
German suplex from Carlito. Look at the bridge. Oh, no. Only two again.
The tremendous training. The athletic agility. The strength. The intestinal fortitude of Carlito Montana leads him to be the total package here in the XPW. Look at the power slam.
I think someone already took that title, Rivera. But come on, you gotta give credit to both these guys.
They got this guy, look at him. Getting ready, he can fly, he can wrestle.
Leg drop.
Flying leg drop, guillotine. I love it. You are power.
Whoa, calm down. We're going to only two. Only two again. Mr. 80 just barely kicked out of it.
Ahí, échale más, Carlito. Dale. Let's go, brody. You can't control me now, man. This is the number one Cuban pro wrestler in the country today.
He may be Cuban. You've gone cuckoo. Wait a minute. Look at this. Going for a power bomb. Oh, wait. Dynamite D reverses. Escapes the crucifix powerbomb into a sunset flip. Only two.
Carlito escaping.
So close.
Escaping, Carlito.
Man, I thought that was him for sure.
Look at Carlito reversing it. Look at this. Carlito.
Oh.
Carlito, wait. You have power, bro.
What a maneuver.
I'm telling you, this is the past, the present.
It's over.
Of XPW. Carlito Montana. Wrestling fan, remember the name. Carlito Montana.
One of the greatest matches I've seen here at XPW. What an encounter that was.
Future XPW heavyweight.
You could have a good point. You could have a very good point.
Mark my palabra, Roddy.
Mr. 80's unfortunate loss for him. We're not going to hear Rocky like a hurricane from the sport. But look at this. Carlito Montana nonetheless victorious. Here's your Cuiche.
Viva Cuba Libre.
Stay with us, folks. Get your official XPW merchandise, T-shirt of the Messiah, Homeless Jimmy, Hungry Homeless and Hardcore, Don't Cross the Boss's Wife, I'm talking about Lizzie Borden, the official XPW logo T-shirt, this ain't your daddy's wrestling, tag team superstars, the West Siders, Sabu, Scarred for Life, White Trash, Johnny Webb, Fried Chicken and Ass Kicking, our official XPW embroidered baseball cap with front and back logo. XPW's home videos of Lizzie Borden, Kristi Myst, XPW TV's The Revolution Will Be Televised, Baptized in Blood, Hardcore Conception, and 8x10 glossies of your favorite XPW stars. Get your official XPW merchandise today. Visit XPW's official website at www.xpwrestling.com or call the XPW hotline at 818-779-6475. Do you think you have what it takes to become a pro wrestler? Then check out The Asylum, the official pro wrestling training school of XPW. For more information, call 818-779-6475. 6479 or log on to www.xpwrestling.com.
Coming soon to XPW Home Video, see the X-Girls Exposed. Lizzie Borden, the boss's wife, stars in Lizzie Borden, Looks That Kill. From ring girl to power-hungry vixen, Lizzie Borden reveals more to the fans than she ever has before. Then see Kristi Myst, starring in Pure Beauty. See all of her action inside the ring, plus footage that's too hot for TV. Kristi Myst and Lizzie Borden, Exposed.
There we go, all set. I'm busy, woman. What do you want?
Come in here.
For
come
what?
Come on in. Give me some love. Come
I ain't
inside.
Got no time for love. I got
come
I got
here.
I got bills to pay. I got things to take care of. I got these checks all set. Here we go. Should take a little trip to the bank. You know that whole thing with Rob Black, that worked out pretty good, huh?
Yeah.
He just kind of didn't care or whatever, you know?
Kind of strange.
It was a little too easy, but I ain't going to worry about it. So, I'm going to take these checks to the bank and get us a little money. You can touch up that peroxide.
I like my peroxide.
Yeah, whatever. Okay. I'm getting out of here. Remember, scrub the floor. Still got to work on that paint.
I'm going to clean. I'm
yeah,
gonna...
you got a lot to do, woman.
All right.
All right, I'm out of here.
Bye. Clean.
I can't believe no one's bothered you.
I know, what kind of neighborhood people are.
Look at this. Look at this thing. Whoa!
Hey!
Having a good hair day.
How are you?
How you doing, partner?
Hey, I'm Rob Black.
I'm Rocco.
All right.
Jocko.
All right.
Nice to meet you.
All right, okay.
Can
okay.
I help you with that?
Okay, Jocko. I know we got
to... No.
I'm Jocko.
I'm Rocco. Jocko and Rocco.
Okay.
Try it again.
Okay. Rocco.
Hold, what's up? Yo, you need a Q-tip?
What? Rocco. I'm Jocko.
I'm Rocco.
With a J.
With an R, Rocco. Do I need to do sign language for you?
You're Rocco.
Right.
There you go.
Look in your crystal ball, it'll tell you which one I am.
It's a magic eight ball.
Right.
All right.
I see you're holding where you are.
Okay, here we go.
All right.
Okay. And these people work for me.
Who does your hair? See, I want to do my hair like that.
Okay, you know what? When I leave, I'll give you the number.
It doesn't matter. Don't worry.
Okay, is you ready?
All right.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Jocko, you ready?
I'm Rocco.
I'm Jocko. Oh, God.
Okay, Sam.
I love that. That's great.
I knew you would. For some reason, I knew this guy would.
Okay.
So let's hear of Sammy Davis Jr.
All right, enough of the Santa. Guy who works for me. Okay, with a girl, blonde girl. You know,
the bad peroxide girl.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, the flamingo.
Yeah. The flamingo. Okay.
Was she overcooked your bird?
No. Okay, listen.
She stole your brush.
No. Listen. Yeah, they're not going to believe this. It's so crazy. Okay, so here it is. Are you ready? All right. Okay. They stole my wife's Mercedes. Okay. They came here.
Mercedes.
They like pawned it.
Right. The Mercedes.
Okay, and you gave them like this beat up truck and like, I think like
right,
4 grand.
It was fair.
Okay, I know. They came in, they want to give it back and make the exchange.
Right.
Okay, so 90 grand.
90.
I got 90 grand. I got to get the car back.
We can't give you the car.
You can't give me the car. I got 90 grand.
That's my uncle's car. That's my uncle's favorite car.
Favorite car?
You know, our uncle's favorite car.
He loves that car.
You just got it a couple weeks. How could somebody be that much?
It's his favorite car.
Don't you understand? Need a Q-tip again?
Where's your uncle? Have your uncle come out.
You want to see my uncle?
Yeah.
My uncle's favorite car.
Uncle Paul. Uncle Paul.
Yeah.
No, it's his favorite Mercedes.
What do you want?
Yeah, we got some movement.
This guy wants your car. This guy wants your Mercedes.
Who the f*** are you? Hey, I'm Rob Black.
What's with the hair and the robe? What are you, taking a shower?
what's the problem? What do you want? Did you hear something?
Yeah, I hear it.
What do you want? What do you want here?
No,
you hear it?
Yeah, I hear it.
You heard it?
I heard it.
Ah, I knew it! Okay, that Mercedes you love?
Yeah.
Okay, I got the 90,000, 9,500, whatever it is. I'm gonna get it's my wife's car. I need that car back. I know the crazy, the employees, whatever. I need the car back.
Get your wife another car. The car's not for sale. It's mine. I bought it. Let me ask you something else. Who are you with? You got a name you can mention or someone you can... Who are you with?
No, I'm with me. Rob Black.
Have you come in here?
Yeah.
For the men? Don't you know who I am? Yeah.
This is a cool pawn shop, and now you got my car.
You tell me to give you back your car? Who the f*** do you think you're talking to?
No, look, the guy that's kissing me. I think he's holding his brain.
Tell you what, you go speak to somebody, and you come back with a name, and then we'll talk. Till then, get him out of here.
Look,
get him out of here. Get him out of here.
No. Hey, I'll come back with the name.
You do that. No, it's too late now.
Jerk, he comes in here, tells
what's
you
up
back
with
the car. What is it? Why are these people,
coming
in here?
Oh my God, it's you! Get out there!
We still haven't bought this thing yet. Oh, look at this. Oh no, not again.
Okay. He drunk. Rocco, Jocko.
No. I'm Jocko.
Jocko.
I'm Rocco.
Jocko. Rocco. I need your uncle. Where's your uncle? I got the name.
You got a name? Name
I
of
got
what?
The name.
Yo, Uncle Paul. Paulie. Uncle Paulie.
You got a name.
What? Paulie!
What are you doing here? What did I tell you last time you were here?
A name. You know, I got a name.
You got a name? And somebody you with?
I got a name.
Well, what's the name?
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Felikowitz.
Felikowitz. Who do you think you're f***ing? Find Felikowitz. This guy's making a jerk out of me.
Get him the f*** out of here!
Felikowitz!
Yeah?
You know, Rivera, while I've been gone from XPW TV, this show has turned into nothing more than Rob Black TV, and I think that it's crap. And you know what? There's fans out there, people like me, who want to see more than just Rob Black. Give me a break!
Chico.
Rivera.
How many times do I have to tell you, you're walking down the same dangerous path you have been walking for the last 6 months, Chico. That's the reason why your butt got open like a can opener,
oh.
Man. Brody, have respect. Open your brains. Open your eyes.
Right.
Respect for the Donald Trump of the pro wrestling business.
Listen, Rivera, people out there sitting at home watching XPW TV on their couches, they don't want to see Rob Black. They want to see guys like Kid Chaos, like Tool, like Homeless Jimmy. And right now, let's take a look at the career of Homeless Jimmy. Pay attention, Rivera.
Might fall asleep.
This is what I'm talking about right here. There's not enough Homeless Jimmy on XPW TV, but the proof is in the pudding. Look at this package we got here. And remember this match between Homeless Jimmy and Kid Chaos from the Palace in Hollywood. What a phenomenal star Jimmy is. This is what XPW TV should be.
That's not so phenomenal, man.
What are you talking about, Rivera? I mean, Jimmy can take it and give it twice as good as the average wrestler. Look at that DDT we just saw earlier before that move.
You say he can take it twice as much? 1, 2, 3. ¿Qué le pasa? Explícame. What's the matter with
you? You got to give credit where credit's due. Homeless Jimmy, the premier star in my book of XPW.
The same story.
He even went against hardcore as hardcore can get. Axel Rotten. I mean, look how he takes the pain. He's got a barbed wire bat right to the forehead. This guy, Homeless Jimmy, he's been in the ring with so many competitors. He's got his shopping cart, as always. He dukes it out with these guys. The sheet metal, I said, Rivera. I mean, this guy he's phenomenal. He's phenomenal. One of the greatest stars in XPW.
I don't know about now, Chico. Same bad time, same bad channel. Wow. In the glass, en el vidrio. It's over. Where's the referee counting? Got 1, 2, 3. He's done.
Okay. Forget about that.
One more time.
Forget about that. Look at Homeless Jimmy. After he went through a sheet of glass, look at this.
doesn't even want help from anybody. XPW referees, security, and look at the crimson mask all over his face. This is what a superstar is all about right here. And who can forget the classic confrontation between Homeless Jimmy and John Cronus from Bakersfield, California? I mean, Jimmy perched on this table, takes so much punishment.
You got to remember, man, flew around like a bird in Bakersfield, también in the sport arena. Look at this, the way he's flying, he's collecting the frequent flyer mile like candy, chief.
Yeah, but Larry Rivera, who can forget the classic three-way match between Homeless Jimmy, Supreme, and Axel Rotten from the LA Sports Arena? I mean, it was basically two-on-one, two giants against Homeless Jimmy and Homeless Jimmy. Look at him. I mean, being sneak attacked by the Messiah, and you're not going to give this guy credit?
Chico, you look like you had him pinned, but what happened? The mala suerte, the bad luck, the Homeless Jimmy backfiring him again, and the Messiah, a real winner, going in to show him how it's done. The Homeless Jimmy is watching right now on Hollywood Boulevard in the trash can with the black and white TV. He should be taking lesson from the Messiah. Right,
all right,
now.
All right. Stop rambling, Rivera. Who can also forget the classic confrontation between Jimmy and white trash Johnny Webb from the sports arena at Vengeance? I mean, these two guys were duking it out with one another. Homeless Jimmy showing me so much in this encounter. And don't forget about those two shopping carts that were in the ring supporting a table. And Jimmy, you remember the classic. He had white trash Johnny Webb perched on the top rope. And he was...
Hey, does this look familiar? You look what? Hey, otra vez. It happened again, kid. But this time, Johnny Webb was not alone. But it doesn't matter, because it's the same familiar situation with the Homeless Jimmy. What am I going to tell you? One, two, tres. Hey, Chico, you ever heard of deja vu? Deja vu? That's what that was, man.
Rivera, stop farting around. Now, who can forget the classic confrontation between Homeless Jimmy? Look at that suplex right on the ladder between the three-way dance between Cronus and white trash Johnny Webb from just a month ago. Go fuck yourself. I mean, Jimmy showed us so much. And look at these homeless guys that came to the ring with Jimmy from the street. Jimmy had white trash perched up on the table. I mean, he knows this so well. He was just about to go for the moonsault. And remember this, Rivera.
And what do you think?
Tell me one guy who could take punishment like this, Rivera.
You could almost set to watch. You clock.
I can't even watch this.
This.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. Casi se mató with that fault. That almost killed the Homeless Jimmy. I think he should find another line of work. Because his wrestling is not for him, man.
Come on, it's all politics. This guy always gets screwed at XPW. It's not about winning, Rivera. It's about heart. And Jimmy's got it. Stay with us, folks.
Coming soon to XPW Home Video, see the X-Girls Expo. Lizzie Borden, the boss's wife, stars in Lizzie Borden, Looks That Kill. From ring girl to power-hungry vixen, Lizzie Borden reveals more to the fans than she ever has before. Then see Kristi, Myst, starring in Pure Beauty. See all of her action inside the ring, plus footage that's too hot for TV. Kristi, Myst and Lizzie Borden, exposed.
Do you think you have what it takes to become a pro wrestler? Then check out The Asylum, the official pro wrestling training school of XPW. For more information, call 818-779-6479 or log on to www.xpwrestling.com.
Get your official XPW merchandise, T-shirt of the Messiah, Homeless Jimmy, Hungry Homeless and Hardcore, Don't Cross the Boss's Wife, I'm talking about Lizzie Borden. The official XPW logo T-shirt is Ain't Your Daddy's Wrestling, Tag Team Superstars, The West Siders, Sabu, Scarred for Life, White Trash, Johnny Webb, Fried Chicken and Ass Kicking, our official XPW embroidered baseball cap with front and back logo, XPW's home videos of Lizzie Borden, Kristi Myst, XPW TV's The Revolution Will Be Televised, Baptized in Blood, Hardcore Conception, and 8x10 glossies of your favorite XPW stars. Get your official XPW merchandise today. Visit XPW's official website at www.xpwrestling.com or call the XPW hotline at 818-779-6475.
Okay, now listen to me, Lizzie. On the count of three, we're going to go over this wall. You're going to put your foot in my hand.
Okay.
And we're going to go over there, and we're going to kick Supreme and kick Christy's ass.
Yeah, let's get it.
You got
off.
Me?
Yeah, I got
okay,
you.
Okay, so ready.
Okay.
One.
On three?
Two. What?
On three.
I said three.
Okay, okay.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, on the count of three. One, two.
Wait. Are we going on three or and three?
On three.
Okay.
On three. Okay, listen. On three. When I say one, two, three, okay. Put your foot in my hand, and I will lift you up.
Okay, I got
you got it?
It? Yes.
Okay, so we're good now.
I got it. Okay. What does okay. Gotta be mean? Okay, let's go. Let's do
it. I count three. One, okay. Two,
wait a minute, three. Wait. Am I going over on three, or are we lifting up on three? What?
You're going over on three.
So I'm going to go over on number three?
I'm going to
okay.
Lift you up on three. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay,
ready?
One.
I'm ready.
Two.
Wait, I'm scared. This big wall, what if I fall and get hurt?
I'm really trying.
Are you going to catch me?
Look, I will
please
be there.
Catch
just sit
me.
In the wall. Sit in the wall.
Because Mama will get mad if I get bruises.
Mr. Black will not be mad at you, I swear.
You're going to catch me?
I will catch you.
Okay.
So on the count of three.
You can make it?
You'll make it.
Okay, let's do it.
Give me strength, Lord. Please give me strength. Okay, you ready?
I'm trying.
I know.
I'm not used to this.
I appreciate it. Ready? On the count of three. One. Gotta be quiet. One. Two. Three. There you go.
Oh, my stomach. Ow.
Do it.
Get your hand out of my ass. Oh. I'm stuck.
Do it. Good job. You're doing a good job.
I'm trying.
No. I'm ready. You're doing great. You're doing great. I swear. Do it.
Oh. Oh. You didn't catch me. The grass is wet. You didn't catch me!
You didn't tell me when you were going.
Oh, God, it smells so nice. The warm water. Isn't that so nice?
Yeah, but those two sons of they're not gonna get away with what they did.
Let's not talk about this right now, okay? Let's just enjoy the warm water. I wanna give you something.
What?
You ever done it in the water?
No. Nuh-uh. Oh, shit. Howdy, Cream.
Don't!
Kristi! Oh, God. You. Kristi. Oh, Kristi. You okay? Oh, Kristi. Kristi.
I'm so sorry. Those bastards are gonna pay. They're gonna pay. They're gonna pay. Fucking pay.
Open your mouth.
No, I'm not.
Open
I'm
your
not
mouth. Where'd you think I was going? There's nowhere you can run. There's nowhere to hide. You haven't seen pain. You don't even know where pain begins. Sweetheart. You're back home. Never again will you walk away and live to talk about it. Pain begins with me. There was nowhere you could go. There's nowhere to hide. Look at me! Look at me, damn it! You're back home now. You're back home now. It was a long trip. We're back together, sweetheart. It's time to meet the torturer. There's nowhere to run. Hand me the knife.